In 2013, the government of Uganda, under the Ministry of Lands, secured funding from the International Development Agency of the World Bank to Competitiveness and Enterprise Development Project. The project was aimed at strengthening the land administration system in Uganda.
There is a larger political issue of titling land, the constitutional issue in Article 237, Sub-Article 8, on viwanja holders, the one which I keep pushing.
Appearing before the Parliamentary Committee of National Economy to explain progress of the project, officials accounted that 66,148 land titles have been distributed in six pilot districts of Oyam, Mbarara, Kiruhura, Ibanda, and Rampara.
What is here, the titles which are being now issued, that's an intervention by the ministry where land has been bought from landowners using these funds and other funds in the Land Act.
However, committee members were not convinced with the scope of the project, saying areas prone to land evictions like Bunyoro have not been given priority, yet communities are in dire need of land titles.
As far as the loan, the competitive project on land demarcation and titling is concerned, to me it has not reached our place.
And we are in the fourth year of implementation and the compensation has not happened, then it means we are lying to our people.
Legislators claim the project has been over-politicized, with land titles only issued in areas where the ruling government has special political interests, like constituencies whereby elections are organized.
When the ruling party wanted to influence voters, they came with thousands of titles and gave them out.
Minister Mayanja, however, dismissed the criticism. The Committee of National Economy is also concerned that the project has not helped to mitigate land management issues which stem from land offices.
Because most of the titles that are not real are new ones, but those ones are more powerful than the original owners.
Minister Mayanja says the law to repeal the Milo land system is in offing and the bill will be tabled very soon since the president has already endorsed it.
Bigger intervention, that's of titling everybody in this country, of getting every vivanja holder to have a title within the provisions of Article 237 of the Constitution, sub-Article 8 and 9.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.